Alright, listen, bro. This is the definition of men in society right here, okay? I'm telling you on this right now. Watch. I never see this video before. Oh no, nah, look at this drifting tank.
I've been to this stupid sign like 100 times. Andrew had to see it. Text me every day. Dude, can we go to the sign, man? There it is, man. Get his face.
I know, it's pretty cool.
All right, we're leaving Hollywood today, going to a real state, like Texas.
You guys go all the way up?
I did, I climbed it.
I did it more than 20 years ago.
Don't lie.
Me and my brother got pictures in front of the D. It was great.
I love the D.
Get behind it now, different vantage point.
I love getting behind the D. And we're driving the van cross country going to Florida, but we're gonna stop in Texas, I can't wait. We're gonna go shoot a tank and drive a tank and blow some stuff up. Peace out.
I wanna be in a tank, drive a tank.
La policia.
My house a mess, bro.
Hola. Donde mami y papi?
Hola, señor.
Hola, mami. Ramon es... That guy laughed.
But when are we coming back?
Only time will tell. Ramon, work for me now. Mucho trabajo, poco dinero.
Explain. Las puchis, huh?
You think you're gonna go with the bitches?
No putas.
Puchis, dice, no putas.
Only cabrones. What's up?
You got such a big fan base, though. Like, bro, when you're a YouTuber, could go on tour just for just playing around on a fucking stage. That's crazy.
To the mall! To the mall!
Wow. Squab 13.
I was trying to get
like he buy all his merch and giving it away.
Give everyone more business because COVID, you know?
True.
How you guys doing?
Good on yourself?
I'm alright. I didn't know that many people were gonna meet me here.
Got a lot of people in front.
Well, I was just gonna listen to your advice.
Well, I thought we could all just like walk normal. I didn't.
Come on. Go. The heck going on?
Stop. Let her get it.
Come on, you go.
Go.
Stop.
I got you.
I don't want her to get hurt.
Oh, all his fans are just bombarding in. Ain't no way.
Better be careful.
Where do you want to go?
Come on.
Hey, what's going on? Let's get him this way, man.
Shoot him.
Are you good?
Officer!
Yeah, we gotta fucking go. We gotta.
What happened? Someone had a gun?
No idea.
At 3:56 p.m., a dispatcher says the fire department received a phone call of a shooting. Police say there was a false report of an active shooter.
Out of a panic, people could be seen running through the mall.
There has been a lot of commotion. We saw hundreds of people walking out. SWAT is also here, but they have cleared the area.
And the out-of-control mob was connected to an internet celebrity appearance.
People ran into the store saying there was an active shooter. We captured video of YouTuber Danny Duncan's van leaving the mall being escorted by police.
Dozens of police were on the scene, as well as SWAT and fire, trying to control the masses.
He has the best merch, the best content. People love him. I love you, Danny Duncan, if you're seeing this.
Hey, yo, what? Hey, no way. Ain't no way niggas go this hard for next month, bro. You ain't never gonna see me. You ain't never gonna see me on TV talking about, I love you, to anybody. Now, this is maybe a female rapper. I'm just trying to be funny, but like a nigga is crazy. Like, I love you, every angle, boy. Hold on.
Do you guys have this in a small?
No, what? I'm sorry?
In this.
And
do you have this?
Do you have that?
Do you have
this? I'm not participating.
You guys have this? Dude, that picture. Who got a banana split, man? Oh, hell yeah. I thought someone might have said it. I did.
Meet us at the barrio. Shut the door, bro, if you're going to come with us.
All right, we got him with us. He's our tour guide. This is real Texas?
Yes, sir.
I like when I go to my notifications and it's just a bunch of Spanish comments. That's how I know I'm doing good. I'm a Mexican at heart, dude. I just happen to be white. If I could choose, I would have loved to have been born a Mexican. You think I want to be an ugly-ass white dude? Fuck no.
You'd rather look like me?
Fuck no, there's better looking Mexicans than your ugly ass. My van started to smell like shit. When I wasted food, people left this at my van. It's fucking old. Can I swim? Gringo! Pinche gringo!
I've seen you around for a long, long time. Yeah. I remember you when you drank my wine.
Yeah, can you believe that? David didn't put me in his wedding?
He said David's not a real friend.
Nah, David no es mi amigo. David no me puso en su barro. What's your name? Alfonso? Nice to meet you. Shout out Alfonso.
Key one.
Don't worry about him.
Look at this. Fashion icon when they get wet.
No one does it better than us. Yeah, thank you so much. Muy bonita.
Hey, yo, wait, what?
Icon when they get wet.
No one does it better than us. Yeah, thank you so much. Muy bonita.
Me.
Si.
Gracias.
And honest.
I need a picture.
You're going to hell, bro. Nigga said little nigga compressed. You're going to hell, bro.
You, because you're in the barrio.
Barrio.
Yeah, si. This is the barrio.
Mi barrio.
Mi barrio.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Hey, Kiwanis. What up? Can we take this for a ride, man?
What y'all doing over here?
Man, we're just chilling, you know? Spending great times with great friends. I'm from a small town, so not much goes on. So I feel like when you pull up, motherfuckers actually care. Give this man a blunt.
I don't know what gringo means. Hold on, let me Google that. Next thing you got.
Hit it, pendejo.
I'm saying I'm sucking
something. Hey, first one in there gets 20 bucks. Raymond's dude. Oh, he beat Raymond. You're a fast guy. This is what we need right there.
Ain't no way, nigga told me to say, I ain't know what that meant.
Let me drive that. El Jefe, that's me. I'm the boss.
I've always wanted to come back to Texas, you know, where I'm from, and just stunt through the town.
El Jefe is back in town. Suave. You guys are state champs. This place looks like it'd be the biggest Friday night ever. This is better than my school.
Oh!
I was gonna tackle him, but.
That's a big boy.
Yo,
damn.
Back.
Damn, lateral. Got him. Ah! Nah! That's not his man's, bro. That's not his man's. That is disrespectful. I lost my daddy the same week that they lost Nipsey. Ain't got no love left in my heart, my shit be empty. I'm ready to fire on all my ops, let a nigga tempt me. And the day I die, I better try going out in history. Riding dolo, I've been starting. No ho, it's a no-go. I don't and everybody wondering why he come round and don't say nothing. Cause he be so long, he be so long, I can't believe it. The kid exotic, what's good? I came from shit three of my the dog randomly running is crazy. Not the dog running away now.
Border Patrol is catching up to us right now. We got Raymond Border driving. Patrol. Don't say a single word, okay?
This
let
the
me do all
clip
the time.
I remember from this video.
They're on to us. Ramon! Oh no, Ramon. She bad too. Oh, what's up, mommy?
Good, how are we doing? Good.
Are you guys all United States citizens?
Yeah.
citizens, all of you?
Yes. La Raza!
Because he's the only Mexican.
Y'all have fun. Be safe out there.
He's a driver, so they looking at him like.
That's, what's that called? Racial profile. That's racial. Yeah.
Yeah.
How much to hop that little concrete fence? Dude, how much to run and hop that fence?
$1,000.
All right, deal, go. Go.
$1,000 to hop a fence? I would do that too. Nah, this is jokes, I ain't gonna lie.
Come back, dude. Why is he going so far?
That was the best $1,000 ever spent.
Is your friend okay? I saw him.
Kinda. Yeah. He's just trolling. I don't know what's wrong with him.
Looks like he's just going to use the restroom. Huh?
Maybe. I think so.
Dude, I did not think you were going to do that.
Dude, I would have probably gave you like $5,000.
I know her head. She's probably just like, wait, were they lying?
You pussy. Looks like a fifth grader, dude. Oh my. Recess has been extended today, guys. This is that gun they made in COD, right? That did so good that they actually made it in real life?
Yeah, so this is an M4.
That's what I thought.
Standard issue.
Oh my God.
I'll fuck with it. I'll fuck with it.
Hey, Roscoe. Man, I'll shoot that shit. It's baby shit, man.
Mile and 3/4, longest kill with this gun.
That looks like a fucking hard drive.
Nah, ain't no way he about to
shoot
that.
My DVD cassette in here.
Can you grab this?
He's still growing. Oh my God, dude.
Ain't no way. Ain't no way they allowed him to shoot that. In my head, I'm thinking his whole shoulder. Hey, about how you know how to clip parts of your stream, for example, this whole reaction. Me personally, when I'm about to react to something, I click record because it says stream and record, right? But you can always go back on Twitch into your settings and look back at your whole stream and select a specific part. Yeah. But I just press record, so it'll just be automatically on my computer.
Yeah, fuck yeah, dude. All right, so you're going to be right.
Don't keep your mouth open.
But clips, your mouth. People clip for me. Yeah.
There's going to be a lot like of dust in the air. You want that shit in your mouth.
Now let me get the hell out the way, all right?
3, 2, 1.
Nah, that's OD.
Woo!
That's not OD?
How easy is it to get air?
You have to know what you're doing. You gotta know when to push, know when not.
That's what she said. You got like 3 feet of air that time.
All right, we have some terrorists over here in the park. Let's handle this.
Talk stupid. It's not OD.
Get your head pop. I got that Esther. Bitch, I'm red fox.
That's how I'm trying to get one.
Big
like,
beans. Red socks. I get money to kill time. Dead clocks. You fucking with a nigga who don't give a fuck. Empty the clip, then roll the window up. Pussy nigga sweet, you nigga Cinnabon. I'm in a red bitch, she say she finna come. 200 thou on the chain, I don't need a piece. That banana clip, let your key to speak. Dog shades, easy E. 5 letters, YMCMB. Bitch ass nigga, puss ass nigga. I see you looking what you looking ass nigga. You know the rules, kill them all and keep moving. If I die today, it be a holiday.
Please visit DannyDuncan69.com to change your life.
.com
to change your life.
Nah, that's OD. Nah, hold on. Cause that's OD. That's OD. I know niggas' ears. I know niggas' ears is bunning.